Ancient Indian scriptures talk about reincarnation. Bhagavad Gita says we live through many, many lives. Seems a lot. Oh boy, no, is my first response, but brings peace. Today is my turn. The next may be yours. Play nice. Brings hope. Consider myself having an eternal existence. Why hurry? Chill out. Today maybe I am miserable. I don't want to live. Who knows about tomorrow or the next moment? May it turn out to be a miraculous one. Embrace the moment. Embrace misery. Embrace joy. Accept and let it go.